Okay. I'm Ginger, one of the co-owners of this place. We're going to show now the rooftop terrace, starting from outside the second floor apartment. So how about the camera precedes me this time?
Okay. Absolutely. We do have videos for both of your units, the downstairs and upstairs. So make sure you have a look at those. But both units have access to this patio.
Up here, the washer and dryer.
Nice.
That guests may use as long as it isn't when the maid is here using it. Looking toward the east. Moving under the shade shelter.
Oh, nice. So you can have sun or you could have shade.
And this furniture has cushions that, however, we don't encourage being left in the outside weather. So they're stored just at the top of the stairs we came up. So they can be brought out and make this a little more comfortable for sitting. And this is the top part of our skylight that goes down to the mezzanine where we started.
And actually continues down to the first floor with another covering, so to increase the light.
True. This is another skylight that goes down to the second level apartment over the living room, dining room, and partly over one of the bedrooms down there. We have some plantings.
And for both units, you have maid service once a week, right?
True.
Very reliable person you've had for quite a while. Oh, beautiful.
There's one spot. We see a lot of buildings, of course, from here. But there's one spot. Bob, let's back up. And when we get just to the right point, you'll see that we see just the top
of
the parochia.
Yes. Just the tip of it.
So not a grand view, but a territorial view here.
And what would you say, it's about 5 or 6 minutes, maybe 10 minutes the most to the parochia, to the main square?
Well, you walk faster than some people.
That's
Bob.
True.
I have told people that I do it in about 14 minutes.
Okay.
Closer to the biblioteca. And a pretty level walk. There are slopes, but there are no great hills to walk the way there are to some parts of town.
Great.
Thank you, Bob.
Thank you, Ginger.